browser, so if you brought a computer with you. If you go to graph.facebook.com/mk, then you actually get my information. You don't have to worry about calling user.getInfo and all these nuanced API calls with different parameters. So, like I said, very, very easy.